Friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe my channel and like my channel to get the latest updates on CS Executive new syllabus. In this topic, we are going to learn Torts Vicarious Liability. Let us start. As a general rule, a man is liable only for his own act, but there are certain circumstances in which a person becomes liable for the wrong committed by other. This is called vicarious liability, that is, liability incurred for another. Example, liability of a master for the wrong committed by his servant. If any wrong committed by the servant, then master will be held liable under vicarious liability. This is certain circumstance in which a person become liable for the wrong committed by other. Vicarious liability is unknown to criminal law. This principle plays important role in the law of torts and civil law. That is, vicarious liability applies to torts and civil law, but it should not be extended to criminal law. Examples of vicarious liability: master and servant relationship, principal and agent relationship, owner and independent contractor relationship, fourth, company and its directors, fifth, firm and its partner. Maxim of vicarious liability: quo facit per alium, facit per se. He who does an act through another is deemed in law to do it himself. Respondent superior: lets the principal be liable for act of his servant. These two maxims should be quoted while writing vicarious liability: q facit per alium facit per se and respondent superior. Now, exception to vicarious liability: master is vicarious liable and is punishable for. These are exceptions. So master is vicarious liable and is punishable for public nuisance committed by his servant under 268 of IPC, Indian Penal Code, and second is publication of a libel by his servant under section 500 of IPC. Section 500 of IPC is, you can refer Indian Penal Code. Third is unlawful assembly or riot taken place in their land and under section 154 to 156 of IPC. These are master is vicarious liable and is punishable for under these three. Thank you, friends. Please like and subscribe and forward to your friends to get the latest update on this CS Executive new syllabus.